You made my whole being. You formed me in my mother's body. You saw my bones being formed as I took shape in my mother's body. When I was put together there, you saw my body as it was formed. I praise you because you made me in an amazing and wonderful way. Before you had a name, or opened up your eyes, or anyone could recognize your face, you were being formed, so delicate in size, secluded in God's safe and hidden place. With your little tiny hands and little tiny feet and little eyes that shimmer like a pearl, he breathed in you a song, and to make it all complete, he brought the masterpiece into the world. He has formed, and you're as soft and fresh as a snowy winter morn, and I'm so glad that God has given you to life's a miracle. Every time I look at you, I stand in awe, because I see in you a reflection of me, and you'll always be my little lamb from God. And as your life goes on each day, how I pray that you will see just how much your life has meant to me. And I'm so proud of you. What else is there to say? Just be the masterpiece he created you to be. You he has formed, and you're as soft and fresh as a snowy winter morn, and I'm so glad that God has given you to me, little Lamb of God. You are a masterpiece. Planned for me were written in your book before I was even one day old. What you have done is wonderful. I know this very well.